Green light on. They're ready now. About to break. Racing. And Road to Nil still just under, only fair to go. Road to Nil trying to get up on the inside, and it's going to go through and take the lead now as they come down with 100 to go. After it, Mendacious Lad and Wonder Out slip away. Whitey Swift Damien, followed by Jack Slath and Cassie's Lady, but Road to Nil kick clear, and Road to Nil goes on to win well. Over, I'd say, slip away Whitey, Mendacious Lad and Swift Damien might well have finished in that order, that trio, followed by still just under Jack Slath and Cassie's Lady, and the runner 17-10.